and Janet Reno, the first woman to serve as Attorney General, has died at the age of 78 from complications of Parkinson's disease. Reno served nearly 8 years at that post under President Bill Clinton. For all the news you need to start your day, check out Daybreak on your mobile phone on the Bloomberg Anywhere app. Karen?
Maggie Day, thank you. And Bloomberg Surveillance brought to you by the accountants and advisors at Eisner Amper, the complexities of foreign direct